ass girl, but I'm back again and I run it. Always gotta keep it 100. All of y'all know y'all want it. Turn it up and get blunted. I'm like, fuck the money, fuck the fame. I came here to fuck up the game, gon' get it.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy Fat Dallas bringing you some more Madden 17 tips out of the 3-4, and this is in game showing you that the 3-4 works. Make sure you hit that thumbs up button right now to show your love and support on this channel. I've been giving y'all tips the past few videos. Now I'm gonna let y'all see how it works. I showed y'all in practice mode. Now it's time to let y'all see against a live opponent. Not knowing what his offensive strategy is, but I come out conservative because, as you can see, we are one game from the Super Bowl. So I come out on offense with my setup and my money play, and we ended up getting a field goal on this possession because the guy ran commit and I wanted to run the ball with Marshawn Lynch within the 5-yard line. I ended up taking my field goal because I know what my defense is all about. Clamp guy, lock down. You know all that stuff, man. The same thing that I'm telling y'all that y'all can be, I'm about to show y'all in this video. And in this defensive playbook, I come out in the nickel blitz because I want to make my opponent think that anything deep cannot happen. Once he comes into a small package, that's when I will go into my 3-4. 3-4 is not going to work too good against 4 and 5 wide receiver sets if they block a running back. So that's one of the adjustments that y'all need to keep in back of y'all head. But as you can see, my guy does not convert and he pulls the cord, man. So now it is Super Bowl time. It's time to unleash the 3-4. Make sure if you ain't hit that like button, you should be doing it right now. And if you're new to the channel, you should be subscribing because I'm about to show y'all how to run the 3-4, and we are in the Super Bowl about to get a free 98 overall Jameis Winston or a Kevin Green. And this is the same thing y'all can do. You can see I'm in the cover 3. I base a line, shift line to the left, crash to the left, and I put this guy in the flat. I can move him out or I can move him close in. And 1, 2, 2 seconds and the quarterback is down on the ground. Now this guy don't know what hit him. He don't believe the hype. So guess what? He comes out in a small package once again. Now I'm coming out in this because I want to shut the run down, because usually when they come out like this, they either gonna throw a short or they gonna do a counter. So I flip the play because your boy is always a step ahead of him. I bring my safety down just to let him know that if he run the ball, I'm gonna knock him in his mouth. So he drops back right here. I take away the first read. I am following the second read, and guess what? We are in there knocking him down once again. So right here on 4th and 9, this is his last chance. I am covering this and I'm playing underneath watching the playmaker, and we come up with the interception. I tried to break the tackle, break it for 6, man, but the cover 3 out of the 3-4 was locked down that fast. I win the playoff game and I win the Super Bowl and I get my reward. I want y'all to get the reward too, man. So make sure you hit that thumbs up button right below the video. Drop something in the comment section so you can look active, help the channel grow, all that good stuff. And I got more tips and blitzes for y'all. Let's get it.